Hi guys, this is Isaac, certified fitness trainer. Today I'll be shooting my first YouTube video and I'll be focusing on something that most people have a lot of issues with, the abs.
We will begin with a static plank, resting on your forearms and toes. Align your shoulders with your hips and your ankles. Make sure your core is tight completely. Also make sure you're breathing. Hold this position for at least 30 seconds. I'm just living life. Hey. And let my mama tell it I ain't living right. Try to top off the porch, that's a headless horse. Still in plank position, we'll do a dynamic plank. Make sure your core is tight, tighten your abs completely. Move upward to your maximum range of motion and lower back to the starting position. Always make sure you're breathing at all times. Like you all in the mix, like you got some popping off. I got some models that you see up in the movies and they wanna make a flick for the camera. Yeah, wanna be Kim Kardashian. Heard I was living like a bachelor. I don't got no type. Nah. Baby, this is the only thing. Next, we're doing flutter kicks. Keep your back rounded and your abs engaged completely. Move your feet in an alternating motion. Try as much as is possible to keep the feet straight out and keep breathing. Beginners are allowed to bend their knees. Do 2 sets for 20 reps. Still assuming the previous position, with your back still rounded, crisscross your feet with each thigh going under the other. Keep breathing and make sure your abs are fully engaged during the whole workout. Do 2 sets of 20 reps. Next, we're doing V-sit kicks. Stabilizing yourself on your glutes and your hands, lift both feet in the air and fully engaging your abdominal muscles. Kick the feet out and bend them in back again. Do 2 sets of 20 reps. You will need a medicine ball for this next workout or a weight that you're alternatively comfortable with. Sit down and round your back, keeping your core tight. Hold your knees and keep your feet on the ground. Shift the weight of the medicine ball from one side to the next, making a seated torso rotation. For advanced trainees, you can lift your feet off the ground. Do 20 reps and repeat the same for 2 sets each. Our next workout is a crunch extension. You will need a dumbbell of comfortable weight for this. Beginners may do it with no weight at all. Sit with folded knees and feet on the ground and extend the dumbbell overhead, maintaining a rounded back, core tight, and good breathing. Do this for 30 reps and repeat it for 2 sets. Next, we will be doing a C-sit static ball crunch. Sit and form a C with a round back and hold a comfortable weight above you, maintaining fully engaged abs with your feet on the ground. Hold the position for at least 30 seconds and repeat for one more time. Our next workout is a basic crunch. Lie down on the floor, bend your knees and keep your feet on the floor. Tighten your abs and lift your upper back off the floor, crunching your abs. Do this for 20 reps and repeat for 2 sets. Our next workout is the hundreds. Round your back, tighten your abs with your feet on the floor. Move your hands up and down and count for 100 repetitions. I'm stunner. Our next workout will be the static ball plank. You'll need a gym ball for this workout. Tighten your core completely and hold the position for at least 30 seconds. My personal advice is to kindly not attempt this ball workout if you're a beginner or have a lower back complication.
Smith. Emmitt Smith. Go. Emmitt Smith. I just touched down on them pussy niggas.
Touchdown.
I just touched down on them pussy niggas. But nothing
apart. Still in ball plant position. With your core tight. Bend your knees and hips, bringing the ball closer to your torso. And repeat for 20 reps. Do this for 2 sets.
No way.
Won't mean fuck with it cause I came up, nigga.
My mama, she told me she loved me.
Mama,
go get money, nigga.
Money.
I came a long way.
Long.
Trapping the trenches to rocking the mic and I did it.
We did it.
My pockets don't pick it, I'm taking up.
I'm just sitting in the next, we're doing a ball plank pull-in. With your feet on the ball and hands in push-up position, bend the hips and knees, bringing the ball in, and repeat for 20 reps. Do these for 2 sets.
See, I've been in the studio just trying to get to you, babe.
Our next workout will be a ball plank hip raise. In push-up position, with your core tight and your feet on the ball, raise your hips up, breathe in, and lower to starting position, breathing out. Keep your core tight and avoid arching your back when you go down.
I'm just sitting in the studio just trying to get to you, baby. But the song's so fucking dope, girl, it's hard enough for me to blaze.
Next, we're doing a knee hug crunch. Sit with your feet on the floor and lower your torso, extending your arms behind. Lift yourself back to starting position. Maintain your abs tight and keep breathing through the workout. Do this for 20 reps and repeat for 2 sets.
She choose a club going up.
Next, we'll be doing leg raises. Lay flat on the ground with your arms on the side and lift your feet straight in the air, breathing out, and lower them, breathing in. Do this for 30 reps and repeat for 2 sets.
Party on the weekend. Tell Jello, bring the juice. We about to get lit. Fill the room up with some things. One night off and this is it. Always working OT.
This next workout is a medicine ball push-up plank. Also, don't attempt this if you have a lower back problem or you're a beginner. Hold the medicine ball and take a push-up position, maintaining stability and keeping your core completely tight. Hold the position for 30 seconds and repeat for another set.
I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Kindly subscribe and feel free to leave some comments below. Thank you.